Why are you doing this? Like, what inspired this?
Okay, I'm doing this because I wanted to do this for a while because hair is like, I don't know, I've always tied up my hair anyway, don't really like it down. I've wanted to have like really short hair for a while, and now is the time to do it. And yeah, why not just go all the way? And also, like, I just want to have that breeze.
Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. That's important.
Okay, tell me when to cut off one of your ponytails.
Cut off one of my
right
ponytails.
Right now?
Because why not? I feel like if I don't like it, then I'm here.
Hey. Sophie, your hair is so long. Do you remember when you got that last haircut?
I know, when it was like kind of this short. Yeah.
Yeah.
That was like the most radical I've ever had my hair. So I'm like, guys, I'm so excited.
So when was your hair ever that short?
It was that short when I did She Kills Monsters. So my freshman February.
I remember now.
Cause like I've always had to have it in a bun, so like freedom, you know.
Wow.
I mean, this right here is the look. These four ponytails.
Yeah.
I kind of, you know, in 2 years it might be my look after I'm like, fuck hair.
Hello, Abbie.
Hello.
We should do it outside.
Oh. Outside, but then they can't see.
It.
Outside down under the yellow.
Hi, Briar.
Oh, it's gonna be really creepy.
We can't do it in here. Is it?
We can do it.
We can put with that. Newspaper. That's what I do. I know it's not the same because shaving.
I'm so excited.
Pieces,
wait,
let's
shave outside under the yellow.
Now my haircut will no longer.
Is there the weird light over there?
There's that weird light.
Oh, so weird. Right? Scissors.
What does Sophie cutting her hair mean to you, Claire?
Oh, I mean, it's great for me.
No, but what does it mean to you?
It means liberation.
Are you taking a mirror?
No,
the barber.
No,
the props man.
Absolutely.
It's like an absurdist. Oh, we're doing it that way at the front.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I need this haircut now.
Okay.
What do we need?
We're going over here.
Oh no, so dramatic.
We're on the front porch. Ready? Are you ready?
Yes.
I'm gonna do it.
I also don't know if these are necessarily tight.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay, I'm doing it.
Do it.
Okay, I'm doing it.
Oh my gosh.
Sophie, thank you for trusting me in this way.
Oh my god, guys, I feel so much lighter. Okay.
Okay, I'm doing another one.
Oh my god, there's two going on. There's two coming off at the same time. This is very conflicting. I don't know what's happening. It's like I'm losing guys, get yourself like in your hair.
Okay, lean in so we can see.
Wow. Wait, that feels so weird. Oh my god, it's so fluffy. Okay, Oh wow, I look like a... My mum was like, you're gonna look like a porcupine. And like, I would not disagree.
What is this?
Yeah, but it's like sleeping. It's like skipping ahead, right? Okay, I'm not gonna lie, like... I feel lighter. I feel like there's like...
Yeah, no, you will. Wow.
Hair is heavy. Okay, am I allowed to wash?
Okay,
cool. It feels good so far.
I'm quite happy.
What's happening? Oh yeah. It's so satisfying. That sound does not make
me feel. This is a positive.
You'll get it.
Hey Claire, is that your chance to like cut my hair off?
No.
Just have to wait and just trust in the good time.
forgot.
I would say Liam. This is Liam.
Liam's delightful.
Everybody eat.
Alright, Liam fully started.
Guys, we're going to lose the Zoom in less than a minute, so.
No. Enjoy, guys.
Thank you all for coming.
I'd just like to say thanks for being there. It feels really good. Honestly, like, it feels incredible, and I would say, yeah, so far so good, to be honest.
We will send
pics after.
We'll send the before and after pics.
Yeah.
Photo shoot.
So love you all. Bye, guys.
Yay.
Bye.
Bye.
Sogno all'orizzonte mancano le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza.